KanOkla Networks was formed in 1951 by people, not by a large corporation, by our neighbors, farmers, entrepreneurs, all with a shared goal, to connect. 70 years later, the technology has changed, but the personal and local connection has not. It's seen in our network teams and support staff, in our downtown store, through our partnerships with small businesses and local youth programs. We cater to rural because we are rural.